I'm going to use a very thick leader, about half a meter, because cabarfish have very sharp teeth and very often they cut the jig, so I'm not intending to lose any more jigs. I know that this leader is not good for the balance of my jig, but it's something necessary if I don't want to lose it.